You can answer these questions however you want to answer them. If you don't want to answer a question, just say I don't want to answer it. Are you happy?
Presently, yes. Overall, I'm getting there.
Do you prefer morning or evening showers?
Morning, so you have a morning light.
Where are you from?
Houston, Texas.
Who are you?
I am Lauryn Holmquist. I am an artist still finding her way.
What do you want?
I want happiness and longevity for me, and I want everyone I know to prosper.
If you could watch any movie right now, what would it be?
The 1976 version of Carrie with Sissy Spacek.
What did you spend your first paycheck on?
A full tank of gas and a pack of cigarettes.
What could have saved your last relationship?
I don't think anything could have saved. Things are meant to end when they're meant to end, and to begin when they're meant to begin.
Where would you buy a house in Los Angeles?
I don't know that I know Los Angeles well enough. I would maybe buy one close to the mountains, close enough to nature, far away from the people.
What's one thing you could change about Los Angeles?
To have seasons, more rain, and colder weather.
What keeps you here?
Opportunities.
Yeah.
Los Angeles and people. The never-ending strain of diversity coming through.
What does your hair make you feel?
I feel really good. It gives me a lot that I needed, Dylan. It makes me feel really good. And I think that's a vague answer, but I hope it gives you everything you want.
If it's not fake, it's not fake. It's over. What's your favorite thing about yourself?
My never-ending faith that I have in my friends and myself, I hope. The constant motivation that I think that I'm giving to people around me.
That's good. When would you like to be born?
I used to say I wanted to be born in the late 50s. But I think now that I'm happy where I am in the 90s, this no time is better than now. We actually get to reap the benefits of what other generations had to go through. So I think we're in a good place. I'm happy where I am.
What do you think would make you happier?
Allowing myself to be happier. That. Pretty simple.
Yeah, I mean, it's something that we don't do.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lauryn Holmquist.
Awesome.
Now me.